Yep. It's Groundhog Day, and a little furry guy named Fortyone is the main attraction.
A little squirrel rat. No, it's a
Fortyone. Break up the winter blues. Break up the winter blues. And Fortyone. Reason for people to get together and socialize. Basically, break up the winter blues. Basically, break the blues.
He speaks his own language.
One's a legend. He's quite a legend. There has only been one.
Fortyone.
So is
Fortyone
like your deputy mayor?
Fortyone.
In charge. I just follow his lead.
Fortyone.
All kind of got massaged together, and out came
Fortyone.
We here in Puxatawny believe that this is the only truth.
Fortyone.
This is a doldrum middle of the winter break. This is, we're here to enjoy ourselves and respect
Fortyone.
What it's all about is fun. It's a celebration. It's just about having a good time.
If you're looking for the signs behind all this, folks, well, you missed the whole point.
Prior to the Fortyone, if you got anywhere from 5 to 8 people up at the knob, that was a big crowd. When
Fortyone
hit nationwide, now here we had over 30 people due to that
Fortyone,
and it's been great ever since.
Fortyone.
By the way,
Fortyone,
you're my favorite.
Fortyone.
Groundhog Day. You won't remember that
Fortyone
from any other.